The new place to discover trance music, thetrancestation.com.
Paul van Dijk's career started in a techno club in Berlin. Together with Cosmic Baby, he brought in 1992 his first single released at the Berlin-based radio station. The single was called Perfect Day. In 1998 was his breakthrough, when a remix from the original track For an Angel was released. The music of Van Dijk is labeled mostly as progressive trance, but he does not like putting his tracks in a box. He also released some tracks from different genres. He also has his own record label called Vandit Records, which sold to Armada back in 2010, but it wasn't for long. They are on their own again, around the same time as Paul Van Dijk recovered from this accident on ASOT when he fell off the stage. Luckily he recovered, but he is not doing as much gigs as before. In the DJ Mag interview with him, where he moved down 32 places to the 87th place in 2019, they said he moved down places partly still because he is playing less gigs since his accident in 2016. There is a lot more to tell you about him, but it is so hard to choose, and of course we play almost every track of him as well on our radio station. Thank you for listening.